view from the window. Pretty buildings. Pretty dumpster.
You're videoing. Did
you
hear
that? Oh. Yeah.
Is that on me?
It was.
That's cute of him. Did you know what room mine was? Before I told you. Are you recording now? this is not interesting.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. You need to get by?
Are you doing that so when I sit down, you're gonna have your arm around me? Is that your little sneaky trick there?
Yeah, that's what I do.
Wait, I want everyone to vote. Who wants to start at the game?
Do you want to get a stroke out, or just you?
Oh, yeah. I don't care.
Okay,
wait. Are you videoing?
I am videoing.
Oh, sorry. I didn't know what you're doing. Billy Porter, we just met Billy Porter. Ooh. Billy Maybe Porter. I'm not my father. I don't know how it goes. But I am not my father's son. I'm really not. But God. Oh, Jeff, I love that.
Oh.
On row four.
Oh
or
my
two.
God. Pissant. Redhead pissant. Did you get it?
Look, it's newly red.
I'm newly blonde. Do you see your guy up there? Is he up there?
I can't see him yet.
Okay.
So like here is the front of the stage. And it's like right there. And there's
and this is me.
Molly.
Yeah, right like right there.
Right there.
It's obnoxious.
She's like
it's
right
just wrong.
So we're practically on stage. This
yeah,
is...
yeah. Like, God bless. Sorry, kids.
Sorry. Fell on Molly's lap.
You know how we stand up and scream $10,000.
Back in $1,900.
It remember to yell his name?
The detour is just outside, and then it'll be on this side, close to the Imperial.
Chuck Schumer.
Did you get a picture?
I got a video of Chuck Schumer.
Okay.
Oh, we're gonna.
Evan!
We should have him.
This is our friend
Jeff Hartman.
Hi.
This is my
very
friend.
Nice to meet you. Sorry, I'm selfieing.
Oh, that's
crazy.
That's okay.
This is my friend Gene.
Oh, that's right. I've heard a lot about you. And we've met this
before. And this is Brad.
Yeah. Hey, Brad, I'm Molly. Nice to meet you.
And they played with Michael and Gene. I can't believe he was playing tonight.
I know, how fortuitous. And he played two nights ago too, and his family came.
My parents were just here.
Hey, how are you? Nice to meet you.
Oh,
how do you get
he's not into it like we are. He's played it.
Well, I believe I did tear up a bunch at the very beginning of the run, but I've probably played about 300 shows at this point.
Wow.
So how many times can
I it was a great show. The music was so
job.
Important in the show to me. All those pauses to get to you.
We can walk out on stage. That's a good place for a picture.
Okay, we walk out. All right, you lead us, or okay. Brad leads us, or somebody.
She, I don't know, just be very careful. She has,
I'm following everyone with I am TMZ right now.
It's like water bottles. Yeah.
This is so cool.
Sesame Street was the start.
So how did you play for Sesame Street?
He's marvelous.
He's a trombone player.
Actually, how you doing, Brad? What's going on?
Nice to meet you.
He's got me.
Once you can, can I sign this for you?
The mic is
ready
for us.
Thank you
for a
great auction.
German
Baptist.
Japanese wine bar? Oh, I don't know.
That looks like the stuff that in our hotel. I know, I know.
I mean, go for it. But,
well, thank you.
It's my pleasure.
I guess what I said. Yeah, I went for French horn and then somehow put a bass in my
mouth. Okay, I want a picture.
I'll take
my boys.
Yes, I'm here. Let me get that. Oh,
don't we?
Oh, I don't know.
We had our invite address like 2 days ago.
Oh, yes, probably this.
All right, hang on.
You can take a couple.
Yeah.
You
know, okay.
Now, is the show any
that's
different
precious.
Than the way
we're precious.
Look and see if that's precious. I think it's precious.
She sat on my piano bench and made up stories. So she
they weren't made
because
up.
She hadn't practiced. She created her plays and her stories.
Yeah.
And so one day I got onto it and I said, you know, Molly, I loved hearing that. Now you're going to play your lesson. And she went home and she told her mother.
No, my dad.
That she said, are we really recording this?
Oh, it's a great
this is history.
Story.
She said, that Mrs. Bellard is a red-headed pisshead.
And my dad thought it was really funny, and he told her.
On Main Street, and I'd be on my way to lunch, and he'd yell, he owned the funeral home in town. He would roll down the window and say, hey, how are you? So then she writes me this note. Dear Mrs. Bellar, I'm sorry I called you an
R-E-G-A. Did I have to apologize? But we still do, like, she's, that's how she is in my family.
She sends me things that are addressed to RHP.
I see.
I told her, I said, we have to give the doorman your name. And she said, which name are you going to use, RHPA?
What's your father struggle to choose?
Big Democrats wow. here. Big Democrats.
So are you from North Carolina too?
I am from North Carolina.
This is Senator McCaskill from Missouri.
Hi.
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 I'm counting
on you to hang
Thank
in there.
You.
This is a big
crowd. Yes.
Oh, she's from the public theater.
All right, Kobe.
Hey, Coble. I'm here with Dad. How you doing? I hear you're a big fan of the show. Love that. Enjoy it. Breaking your glove the right way, though. It's a hard way, but you got to do it the right way, right? What is that? Shaving cream? Rubber bands?
Rubber bands.
Mattress? Repeat.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Darling.
Hey, man.
Hey. Hartman.
Come on, man. How are you?
How you doing?
Good to meet you.
Hey! Can you believe where did she, where was she from?
Yes, every day.
She's from, where is she from? Minneapolis? But I don't know where was she from. Where was she from?
I think she, Missouri.
Missouri. Yeah.
Picture takers.
He didn't study
you take the three of them, but Mama wants to be
Nancy did a great job.
All right, one, two, three.